Well, by the end of the day, a quarter of the U.S. government will have been shut down for one full week.
Communities right here in Kentucky are starting to feel the effects of Washington's battle over a southern border wall. LAX 1870 Jackson has more on this continuing coverage.
Visitors to LaRue County hoping to see the birthplace of our 16th president have been out of luck this week. A sign on the gate reads that the National Historical Park is closed due to a lapse in federal appropriations. The National Park Service estimates that Abraham Lincoln's birthplace had about a $20 million economic impact for the surrounding community in 2017. So this partial government shutdown is certainly something local businesses are paying attention to. The folks running the Lincoln Museum in Hodgenville say they're still open because they're an independent nonprofit, not part of the government. They say they haven't seen a huge impact from the shutdown yet, but they have been fielding calls from people who are upset that the park is closed.
Oftentimes they will come in trying to find out what they can see or experience, and we're happy to share with them what we do know in terms of access to the federal sites.
Other national parks in the Commonwealth are also feeling the effects. The visitor center and ferries are closed at Mammoth Cave, but parts of the site remain open. Up in northern Kentucky, the owner of a barbecue restaurant hopes to lift the spirits of federal workers who have uncertain futures with a free meal.
We're feeding all the government employees until they go back to work. However long it lasts, it lasts.
Covering the news, Tiffany Jackson, LEX 18 News.